Hey team, welcome back to the session plan. Okay, so remember guys, we've started here. Okay, week one. Now remember, each week we got to make it more difficult, so we progressively overloaded to that. So jumps still stay the same. We're doing two more repetitions of our split squats, and we're doing an extra 5 meters on our crab walk. Okay. Bear crawl, we had an extra 5 meters, push up an extra 2 reps, and then the caterpillar walk, we also had an extra 2 reps. Right, so again, we can make it more difficult, and we're going to make it more difficult. So for this week, what I want you guys to do is we keep the jumps the same, but what I want you guys to do with these jumps, the broad jumps, okay, so I want you to make sure that they're nice and continuous and try moving faster. Okay, so the faster you move, the more difficult it becomes for the body. All right. Then we've added a couple of more repetitions. We've got 3 more reps to do, okay, on our split squats. So we've got an extra 3 reps per leg. Then we've got an extra 5 meters on our crab walk. Okay. So again, we're making it a little bit more difficult compared to what it was last week. Okay. So again, an extra 5 meters on our bear crawls. Got an extra 3 reps on our push-ups and an extra 2 reps for our caterpillar walks. Okay. By now you guys understand that, remember, once you've done each exercise, so you're doing the jumps straight into your split squats, straight into your crab walk, make sure you tick them off, then you have your rest, and so you carry on until you complete all 4 sets, please. Okay. Once you've done all 4 sets, make sure you've marked it off. Okay, and then you move from the lower body to the upper body. Okay, again, you do your 20 meters of bear crawl, you do your 15 push-ups, you do your 12 caterpillar walks. Then once you've finished all three, you rest, and then we start again. Good luck.